to be a day to be different. I'm here with order 394 for one of our beautiful brides. She's getting married in Victoria, from memory, and lives in New South Wales and designed her dream dress with her mum, who lives in Victoria, by my interstate process. Yes, I do specialise in airbrushed and tie-dye wedding dresses. In fact, I specialise in all designs, colours and sizes for brides across Australia and the world. So this is a removable skirt. So basically this skirt comes off to have a reception dress. So if you're wanting two different looks, you know, a lot of brides are going, oh, I need a dress for the reception, or with me, I basically have an inbuilt reception dress with a removable ceremony skirt, so you can achieve those two looks. Stay tuned for follow-up videos, because I've actually shown the dress with and without the reception dress. I've got limited space today, so I'll just talk about the overskirt, etc. This dress is all hand-beaded. The bride selected all her colours. I showed her a sketch and photos and videos from start to finish, and the bride directed sewing every step of the way in the dye process. During the dye process, we always do up a swatch of the dye. I send photos and videos to my brides, and then when they're happy with the colours, then we dye the dress, etc. So, you know, dyeing does take time, brides, so it's not something I can do quickly. So do make sure you book in advance if you're wanting a dyed dress. The bride tried on dresses in store. She liked a little bit of each dress, and what we did was we combined it all into one. We've got our beautiful illusion detail here on the neckline, which we've matched to the bride's individual skin tone. We've done an inbuilt bra. Our layers are sparkle chill over a white silk satin. And the beading on this is absolutely gorgeous. When I do beading, I like to tie it into the front of the skirt. So you've got all the beaded detail, etc. And this is all done by hand. It's absolutely stunning over many months. We've customized this dress to 25 individual measurements. So we've got our beautiful off-the-shoulder sleeves there. And our pockets as well. We've done pockets in both the removable skirt and the reception dress underneath. We've customised where we would like the tie-dye to go over the layers of sparkle chill. So brides, if you're doing a tie-dye dress, you generally go with a stark white, because white shows up colour better. We've done a faded effect of a blood red there. And I think she's just lovely. So make sure you watch the playlist in this series to see the removable skirt, etc. But I'm just showing all the detail. Gorgeous.